Well, hello. I'm not quite sure what happened there, but, we're still here. But for some reason, Streamlabs decided it was done. It decided to quit for me. So here we are. I did not quit Streamlabs. Streamlabs quit me. These are all linked to something upstairs. So, the only way forward that I see is through here. I slipped and accidentally hit a button, but I don't think I did. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Gosh, dude. All the friends that I had are gone because of the computer crashed. Not computer crashed, but for some reason Streamlabs decided it was done. Oh, I see. It's over there. How the heck do I get over there? Oh, welcome back, guys. Not sure what happened. Sorry. Stupidity probably happened. This goes downstairs. This is the library. So now, pray tell, I get over there. This has all been pretty linear so far, so the fact that this aspect is not confuses me. Let's go back downstairs. Maybe I missed something. Definitely did not. Can it really not reach it from here? I mean, this is insane. Get up on the table. Do not step off the table. Alright. Apparently it's a no-go. I don't understand how this witchcraft works. I can't even see it from there. Yeah, it's over there. I see it. It's there, but how do I get over there? How do I get over there when I'm not allowed to do things here? See, this would allow me to go this way. But I can't even get over there. You stupid varmint. Hello? Use the force. I just don't get it, man. Is it just the way? Oh, wait a minute. Idiot. There we go. Oh, this kid's is why I have that. Can't win now, can you, fools?
There must be more cores in here.
There are. I know where to go. We're gonna shoot some people, though. Come on, buddy. Oh, sweet. Are you kidding me? Cool. Now we can make rusted. By rusted scrap, I mean I can make these. Another one of these. Why not, right? More the merrier. Okay. Use the force, Leia. Most excellent. Wait, that was just right here? Oh. There we go. Well, this isn't gonna be easy to get out of either. I only can assume. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Get your pipe bombs ready, kids. It's time to kill some people.
Easy peasy.
Damn.
Where am I?
Rise and shine, little one. What a shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many Squirotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? Time is running out, little one. Tick-tock, tick-tock. You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Whoopsie, you need a more discerning eye, my dear. Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging.
Than barrel.
It's not a good idea to take any chances.
1 minute to go.
You pick up the pace.
Broken wall. Broken wall, deep shadow. I wasted my pipe bomb. I really hate that. You did it.
I couldn't have done it without you.
All you.
I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
All right, now we go. Is that broken scrap? Sweet. That's helpful.
Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I've lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Be careful. Do I still have it? Oh, I do have it, apparently.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No!
Bastard.
comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him!
Oh God. Oh!
Now that's entertainment. Run, little rabbit, run, run, run.
I gotta find a way to do some real damage.
Oh, yikes.
I admire your tenacity, little rabbit. Futile, is it?
Is he dead? Did I do it?
Well, look at you! So much feistier than those other little rabbits. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up!
Oh God, this dude's running. He running hardcore, dude. Oh, this is bad times. Oh, jeez.
Human life.
Take that. That's good.
I've ever seen. You call this a show? Don't let her get away with that!
Yikes, bro. Pour one out for the homies. Where's this thing now? Oh. On its back. Cool. I'm gonna have to juke it in a very specific way. Spawn at. Yikes, dude. Alright.
Enough with the dilly-dally. Finish this!
Got it.
Useless creature! Such a disappointment! No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Creepy multi-faced person. Oh, cool. Are we outside now?
Stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it.
Yeah, stubborn. So? Let's get searching. Explore your surroundings. All right. You
just feel like she needs a snack first.
I know where the crystal is.
What's this?
It's not weird and creepy. Oh, yeah. Everything's fine. Do you pee, my friend? Boy. She needs a snack. Get to snacking, fools. Oh, look at that. Let's play.
I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell?
I don't really want to play with you right now. Thanks, though. Appreciate you. Cool. Gotta love that.
What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different.
Does it?
Okay, this is weird.
Like, okay. I didn't like it before, but now I really don't like it. Look at all the friends I'm having. It looks rusted shut. Okay. My friends. Today was my first day of school. I've always wanted to go. I'm gonna give Chris a big hug next time I see him. For so many kids my age, it was like I walked into a TV show or something. I was so scared when I had to introduce myself to the class, but I was still super duper excited to be there. I'm gonna make some many friends. I'm gonna try and talk to them tomorrow. I tried to be brave and talk to some other kids, but no one wants to talk to me. Schoolwork is super easy. It's all stuff I learned with mommy. But I guess I shouldn't answer all the teacher's questions. The boy behind me said something really mean. My hands go icky with white sweat when I panic. It was really bad today. Today, the teacher yelled at me for always carrying my hanky. She says I'm not a baby anymore. The boys at school keep saying I'm icky, but I take a bath every night, always wear clean clothes, and bring a fresh hanky every day. It's because of the stupid white sweat. Whenever it starts coming out of my hands, I wipe it off right away, but sometimes it won't wipe off, so I just hold my hanky really tight. Chris even told the teacher it can't get anyone sick, but it didn't change anything. Someone finally talked to me. Lucy from my class said she always wanted to be friends. We're going to have lunch together tomorrow. I can't believe it. I'm so happy. I hope Lucy's friend Catherine will be my friend, too.
This is...
Woo, what's up?
Jackson.
Jackson. It's Timmy. It's Timmy and it's... Oh, boy. This is a time, huh? This reminds me so much of PT for some reason. I need a baby key. Yeah, I know it's locked. I get it. I need a baby key. Right. Baby keys galore. Oh.
Why is there a picture of me?
I don't have that answer. Huh?
My stuff.
Mr. Marquez is telling me he might give you a crystal if you help him. All right. Well, this is entertaining and fun, isn't it? Let's see what's back here. Jimmy! Jimmy, it's your room. Look, it's your room, Jimmy. I can't get in it yet. It's a big red door, and it looks creepier than shit, but hey. Yeah, you're fine. Have a good night, Kirsten. And good night, MLG. Have a good night. both of you and Jackson, or Timmy, Jimmy, thanks for the lurk, buddy. Appreciate you. That's not creepy. Oh boy. It's locked on the other side. Okay. Oh. Interesting. All these are incredibly interesting. I don't have the code. Dang it. There's a bunch of creaky creaks and cracks and junk. Ah, 44. Okay. It's helpful somewhat. Oh, 2. Hold on a second. Did I miss something in this other room? First walked in, that is. Did I miss something in here? Oh, it wouldn't let me open it before. Okay. Dude, it's the breathing's really getting crazy. Can you stop breathing that hard? It's just not that bad, yo. Okay, so 4402. That far I've gotten. 4402. Okay. So this is 4402. I need another 2-digit combination. What is it? Stop. It's fine. Chill out. Oh, wait a minute. What's the back of it? The stuffed locker, the picture on the bookshelf. Desk covered in stuff. So that's the order. So stuffed locker. So it's 0244. 0244. Well, desk covered in stuff. It's right here. 024466, I think is the order. 0244. Yeah, no thanks. I'm good. It's a me. Oh, dear Lord. What now?
You know how to play with dolls, don't you?
Again? What now?
You see? Yeah, okay, so they have all these different ones. Sweet, okay. There's Lucy. I bet you can find all kinds of places to play with this doll and her friends. Well, I mean, I'm sure that's possible. But why don't we go this way first? Ooh, that scared the crap out of me for a second.
Someone really went all out.
All right, let's put the little kid in here. Look at all the friends. Hi, buddies. Well, hi, guys. No one wants to be her friend. What a loser. Oh, this is nice, isn't it? Booka, how are you doing?
By the way, my extra live stream stuff, you know? Here's this.
My lovely wife did my makeup. It's been great. You know, all that. Well, this is a way to wake up. This looks like I need 3 bolts. Probably lore. No one wants to be a friend. What a loser. There's got to be lore somewhere having to do with all that. Come on. What if I just want to leave? What if I just don't want to play with you? Creepy ass. Oh. Okay. No thanks. I'm good. Thanks for coming. Don't want to really participate with you very much right now.
You want me to play with dolls?
Okay, so here's the first one. Catherine. There. She goes there.
Yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
No going that way. This a mannequin still out here? Oh yeah. Bye bye. Don't like you. God, the doll gives me the freaking creeps. Hi, soldier. We're about to enter hell. Let's enter hell. Jimmy's room. Oh God. Just isn't okay. Oh, what is that?
Oh,
What a good time. Oh, thanks. Thanks, soldier. I try to look fabulous. Looking fabulous. I'm trying very hard to look fabulous. Oh, look. Another friend. Gotta love that.
God, this is so creepy.
Yeah, that's a word. Can we leave now? Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh, you're good. I figured somebody was. I got plenty of lurkers here tonight. That's fine. I look pretty. However, not everybody's into scary game stuff. Oh, God. So back in here we go because toys. I assume that's this one. Yeah, that looks right. And this one is probably that one. Maybe. It's this one. Yeah. No. Stop it. Okay, that one. Sure. All right, now that one needs to be this one. It's the correct order. Yep. Is that me? Black-haired doll. Wait, 1 second. Oh, this stuff is getting in my eyes and junk. Alright, so there's probably gonna be a doll right outside the door, right? Hey, Jelly, thanks for the reset, man. That's probably from the last stream, isn't it? Yeah, that's what I thought. Your eyes don't deceive you. Hold on a minute. Oh, I got makeup. It's part of that, part of my milestone for Extra Life.
Hey!
Yeah, okay. Time, right? Boink. Back to it. Now we're going into here. Oh, God! Okay. Lucy goes here. It's this one, probably. Yeah, it looks like it. That is probably that. Yep, and this is this.
Seriously, fuck you.
That's a key.
She's dead. So sad.
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
Oh, I don't like the this dark thing is stupid. Let's play statues. What does that mean? Don't look away. Oh, jeez. Well, thanks, Jelly. I appreciate you. Oh, boy. Took off some of that. Oh, well. So, I gotta look. Let's see the fuse map. So, we're right here. So, we're going through there. So... yeah. All right. Oh, they move so fast. I'm gonna have to do this tactfully. So my hope is I do this. Perfect. Okay. That's exactly what I wanted. Turned left, turned right. Confused. So let's see. Okay, got off the elevator, went through that door, saw the creepy ass doll, went through here. Came in down this way. She was freaky. Came around this way. She popped out over there. So now I gotta go all the way to down to the bottom of this corridor. Oh no, it's this corridor. So, can I go in here? Hi. Wait a minute, the kitchen's right here. Oh, this must be the bedroom. Is this the... this must be the safety spot.
That's perfectly reasonable. Thank you. Thank you, Saturn, for that.
I'm really just trying to dab them. I'm just pushing really hard in hopes that I just dab it off.
You know, if I get makeup in my eye, it's just one of those, you know, it's my own.
Jesus Christ!
Alright, you. Well, there's more. Oh! Oh, this is just not good. All right. Oh, F you guys. F all of you. Not playing this game. Oh! Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Better grab the brown pants. you're not wrong. It's actually... Oh, it is. It's cool. Right, well... See, this whole statue's cramped. It's just not real. Oh! Well, hi there. Hi there. Crap, I don't even remember where I am. Tell you one thing though, this is not where I want to be. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I juked all of you. Kiss my whole ass. Woo! That was terrifying.
Maybe I'll
Oh, you're good, Darth. I appreciate you being here at all.
What is going on here?
I appreciate you very much. By the way, Darth, I'm sorry. I never said anything, but I was in your stream. I was lurking in your stream. Just in case you didn't see, or if I didn't say anything. Anyway. I appreciate you. I appreciate you being here, man. I really do. Have a good night. Have a good restful sleep and all that. And can you make it all the way here without getting caught? I mean, sure. We just keep adding to the amount of people. That's kind of insane, bro. Boy. Creepy as F.
Oh.
So many. If they see me, I'm toast. There's gotta be something I can do.
Right then. They're all stabby stabby.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
Thank you.
Shit. Supposed to make it past her. Can I sneak by her? Conundrum. Can I sneak under her gaze? Doubt it, but let's see. Nope, can't. Right. Yeah, I took it off during Extra Life, and I haven't added it back on. I keep forgetting to do that. I will do that. My mistake.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
You were gonna try to scare me with it.
Well, all I had to say about that is, you know, why am I not surprised? Let's see. One second, guys. Sorry. Right. There you go.
We scare because we care.
Love the reference, but there you go. You should have him back now. Mind giving it a test drive there, Saturn?
What the fuck?
That actually kind of scared me then. I wasn't ready for it. Perfect. Well, I got past those. Shoot, I gotta eat it. Like I've actually done this before. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Where do we go? This way? Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Come on, dude. Limp into the bedroom. That's all we gotta do. Limp into the bedroom. Yes! Thanks for the biddies, by the way, Saturn. Say this isn't working. Get it, dude. Oh, that.
Rose is so
I'm gonna get out of here.
Gotta get out of here.
Well, now that I understand what I'm supposed to do, I'm good. I got it. Come on. You can do it, creepy mannequin lady. Sure you do. Nice, bro.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing.
Rose is crunchy.
I wish I did.
Her skull certainly is.
All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike?
Excuse me.
Helped me with my homework? Read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me? Proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
All right.
Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before.
Oh,
look at all
cool.
The decorations. Some kind of party?
Decorate, living room done, get wine put in dining room. Yep, Rose's other present in study. Oh, okay.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet... Other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
This is actually really cool.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
Well, this makes me wanna...
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
This makes me want to give my daughter a hug. I'm such a crazy, sappy person.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
Dude, that is like every child, I swear. Our kid, Ray, really loved fruit. Like, she loved the crap out of fruit.
Upstairs? I'll take a look.
We're not done yet, right? What did they say? Present is in the study, so... Where's the study? Study's gotta be up here somewhere, right? This is the bathroom. What, no memories in here?
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
this is my bedroom?
Well, yes and no.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
This a bathroom? Nope, this is a study. What? Oh, it's a key. I need a key for that.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Saw that coming.
A letter for me?
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose.
Aw, dude, this has me feels.
Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No.
Whoa, that's creepy.
Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Well, it was ruined pretty abruptly.
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
Thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper, much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
I came first.
What? Well, I don't remember that detail. Where the hell does this lead? There it is.
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
No, 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 no. I don't understand. Yeah, I know. Can we just skip the cutscene? It's like, I get it. I died. but I don't get it. Maybe I...
You'll drown. I came first.
First?
Oh, okay. I get it.
What?
I'm supposed to go backwards.
She only want you. What are you talking about? Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
Well, she probably was killed by her own mother. Which is, in and of itself, pretty crappy, I get it.
Just so. They were supposed to die and join me here.
Let's go.
What? Stop it! How are you even here? Michael, good, you made it out. Evelyn? That little girl?
Oh, yeah. Death Stranding vibes, alright? Still can't get out. Use your powers on her. I can help once she's weak. Alright. You should help. Oh, look! Probably need to use that. Don't panic, you've got this.
You will never, never! I have been such a good girl!
I don't get it, though.
Are you completely obsessed with stupid old Rose? If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect!
I don't get it. I figured I'm supposed to. All right.
You will never leave. Never. I have been such a good girl.
Oh, I see. I'm supposed to strike when that happens.
Die. We were supposed to be a family.
Holy crap, dude.
This is completely.
born, it would have been perfect! This is stupid! You'll die here!
It's all your fault! And I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Oh, shoot! Dad? Now we dive deeper. All right, friends. That's going to be it for me tonight. Gotta get this crap off of my face and go to bed because we had an early morning, what with therapy and such. But, yeah. It'll be good times, indeed. You know what? Well, thank you guys for being here. I appreciate you guys so much. We're gonna go see Kuiper. Here, have some, where are they? There they are. Just gonna, no, stop it. Stop it now. Stop an arrow. There we go. And whew, have some of that. If you're a subscriber and you'd like to copy that raid message, go for it. Please do it. Yay. So with that, I bid you all a very fond farewell. Much love to both and all of you, many hugs, and I will catch you guys tomorrow for some Fortnite with the fam. I'll also have my nasty soda there, so if you would like to donate for that incentive, you can feel free to. I owe at least two, maybe three So, come by and watch the nastiness that that will be. Anyway. Adios, friends. Much love. I love you all.